let's just look at the data. The biggest one for me is adjustable rate mortgages.
Correct.
2006, the numbers that I found, the of all the mortgage originated in 06, 50% of them were adjustable. Mm-hmm. And 14% of them were pick-a payment loans. Fast forward to July of 2021, which is the last month I have data for. 2% were adjustable rate mortgages and 0% were pick-a payment loans.
Yeah.